This is the Ronald Martin buck, taken way back in 1946 in Kings County Province, New Brunswick, Canada. And I tell you, we've never had the opportunity to cover a ton of New Brunswick deer, but this is one of the best ever. In fact, he is still the second biggest non-typical on record Boone and Crockett for the province of New Brunswick. And he is a smoker non-typical. This is a 34 pointer. He has 12 points on his right side. He has 22 points on his left side. He scores 249 and 7/8 net. And he grosses over 256 inches. The deer is 23 inches inside, obviously huge, but the craziest thing about this super palmated buck is that his outside spread is literally 37 inches. He's one of the widest bucks of all time. And when Ronald was hunting, when he first saw the buck, he literally thought it was a woodland caribou. It had such a unique look. It's just a cool hunting story from way back in the day. The first story on this deer was written for North American Whitetail in an early issue by Jim Shockey, an outstanding non-typical from a long time ago up in New Brunswick.